Wednesday, November 15th, and I had a short day at work today, but I just didn't get a chance to vlog all morning. But now I'm home and I'm preparing myself some lunch. Look at this. Some cacti? I don't know. Plural? I don't know. Nopales. And some steak. And I'm debating whether I should add the red sauce or just grill it like that and have it a little bit more dry. But I'm thinking I'm gonna add the red sauce. Yes, and then I'm gonna go pick up Mr. CJ, and then I have a meeting I'm gonna go to, and maybe I will introduce you all to my lovely friends from the organization. So I'm really frustrated right now because I left my computer rendering. I edit the video yesterday, and for some reason the quality looks decent because, you know, I filmed on my phone before and it's not awful. But it is not, the light isn't hitting him in my face, but it is not playing any sound. I don't know what I did wrong. Let me move y'all this way. I really don't know what I did wrong. Like, I include video, I went to audio. I checked off include audio. Why is it not working? Why is the audio not working? I'm debating on, maybe the two paths, and it's been such a long time that I've edited that I don't know what the settings are, but this is really frustrating. This is what I'm dealing with right now, if y'all were wondering what the heck. Yeah, so I'm just gonna let it render and upload the other one and see if the audio plays. But I don't know what happened. Good morning, home biscuits. It is Friday, November 17th, and I've got a pretty jam-packed day today, so I'm gonna do my very best to vlog. But tomorrow I have a big event with the organization that I volunteer with. It's the San Fernando Valley Pride. It's gonna consist of a march and a conference. So it's a hectic day because we're pretty much doing last minute details, like less than 24 hours. And in the mix of all that, I am gonna dye my hair. So I'm gonna do that right now. While I wait for it to, you know, dye my hair, I don't know what the process is called. I'm gonna try and do some things, just kind of be productive with my time and just take advantage of every moment of it. And then I need to eat breakfast, take a shower, because I don't want to worry about not having my hair dyed for tomorrow. It's not necessary, but I've been wanting to dye it for quite a while, so I need to just get that out of the way. I already ran a few errands already in the morning, including having to go buy lunch for Mr. CJ because he had a field trip today that I completely forgot about. So I had to take care of that this morning. I had to wake up a little bit earlier. So that is the plan for today. Like I said, I'm gonna try and vlog as much as possible, but it's gonna be one of those things where I just run in and run out to take care of certain things, but I will do my best to bring y'all along with me. Seriously, y'all, you wouldn't believe what just happened. I don't know if you can tell, but my hair is wet, and that's because I tried dyeing my hair right now, and apparently there was this the color gel was missing, and I assumed there were the three items. It looked very similar to the typical way that most boxes package their at-home dyes. Apparently, I ended up putting the conditioner in the developer. So I sat there afterwards and kind of read the instructions as I was done. And I didn't dye my whole hair. It was just my roots, and I did it really fast, but still, I was so annoyed. And I'm mad, but I really can't return it because I used all the products. So I'm out, you know, it's only $8-$9, but like, times are tough. So I have to go buy another one and make sure that all of the things are there. Usually the conditioner comes in a like little package. This came in a whole tube, and usually the gel, the color comes in that sort of style. I don't know. If you dye your hair at home, you know what the heck I'm talking about. But apparently that wasn't the case for this particular brand. It was a brand new one, a different one that I wanted to try. And now I'm gonna just wait until the end of the night to dye my hair tonight, because I have so many things to do. Luckily, I saved myself a whole trip going into downtown to purchase some of the items. I found them locally. So I feel like, I don't feel so stressed out because I'm like, okay, this is good. It's not so bad. Worst case scenario, I don't have to dye my hair. I just have a little white, and I just like it for it to look like nice, luscious color, a black color. And that's just not the case right now in my roots. So that's the story. I just wanted to share how stupid I felt. So yeah. Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to follow me on all my social media at EyeAmLolo, and don't forget to subscribe.